This music is so good. Okay, what do we got? Participate in Galactus quest to unlock shit. Engage in the creator clash, the battle wither against devs. Do they want to lose? There's a tournament. Reach level 6 to obtain invite codes. Ah. Okay, I got grind for that. Reach level 10 to qualify for a closed beta. Oh. Okay. Reach gold and earn an exclusive title. I'm actually gonna try and get that. I'm gonna try and get competitive title gold. I wanna get level 10 so I can get closed beta access. I don't think I'm gonna bother with 2 and 3. Give me key? I mean, I'll try. I'll start with medium. How's the audio? Superman is not in this game. It's alright. Let's go. Enter my nickname. I don't know. Just gotta start with this. Maybe. Oh yeah. You love Batman? Get out. Hunter? No. I always had Venom-related names for Marvel games as a little kid, so... What is all this? Why is Hulk here? Oh, okay. Dude, Punisher looks sick. Man, I love the art style of this. Gotta go Star-Lord. Or maybe... Yeah, I'll go Star-Lord. I'm gonna look at all of them.
Shall we?
T'Challa looks sick. I'm gonna have to look at each person's, like, kit. I need to know. There's so many characters already, Jesus. I like Tony's mask. Magneto looks like a badass. Wanda's hair looks sick. There's so much hair. Customize? I don't have any icons. Looks like you get an icon for the legendary skins, maybe? I'm just looking at everything first. Love the way everyone looks, yeah. Complete daily and weekly missions to rack up event XP. Levels 27 will unlock Test Elite Alpha. And level 30 will score you Scarlet Witch's costume. Both are Test exclusive permanent rewards that will stick with you into the official game launch. Oh, okay, so that carries over. All of this carries over? Not this stuff. So these two are the only permanent things. So, yeah. Test Elite Alpha. I mean, I want all of this, you know? I'll take that. But, like, you can unlock these skins, but you won't keep them. I understand. Jesus, they got crosshair customization. Where's the jump? Primary weapon, secondary weapon. Huh. Reload, primary attack, secondary attack. Okay. Melee, switch that to this. Ability. E. Z. Okay, I think that's fine actually. Change hero. It's pretty close to Overwatch controls. Ping. Interesting. Instead of attack here, I'm gonna have thanks. Oh yeah, there's a thing that I need to do apparently. So from the main menu, click on an event in the upper left of the in-game homepage. Like this? No. Register to claim reward. I don't see what that is. This? No. I don't see it. Whatever. I'll deal with that later. Let me look at the character. Wait, what was that? Oh, cool. I like that. These 4 stars. What is this? How do you get to this point? This is so cool. Abilities, heavy blow, was just a punch. Okay, Hulk smash is his ult.
Hulk smash!
Oh, he turns into Monster Hulk. For a while. Okay. He generates shields, okay. For his left shift. E is fuck is that? Like a stasis? You make gamma energy to place enemies in quantum void that renders them immobile and immune to all ability. So it's kind of like Bartled, kind of. They're immobilized and immune to all ability effects, so you can't really do anything to them either. Then space, hold space to do a charged leap. Oh. Cool. Gamma burst is right click. Ranged attack has 8-second cooldown. Team ups. Hulk charges Doctor Strange and Iron Man with gamma radiation. And Doctor Strange uses males from the menace and leaves. Suggested combo. I wouldn't really look at those. I don't really care. Some achievements. Transform into fiercely slam Loki. How do you do the slam? Maybe it's a finisher or something? Anyways, he looks fun. Wait, so he... What class is that? Vanguard... Oh, so there's Vanguard, Duelist, and Strategist. Obviously, Punisher is Duelist. He looks awesome. He's a 1-star, he's easy as hell. Okay, so left click, or no, he has one gun, which is like an assault rifle. His second gun, a shotgun? Nice. He has 2 guns, and you can swap. Hmm. Okay. Q. What is it?
Judge, jury, executioner!
You can't say that. That's Daredevil's line. That's pretty sick, though. Vantage connection. Okay, so he's a little Pathfinder thing. Widowmaker. Oh, and it stays there, I think. Okay. Deploy culling turret.
I'm hunkering down.
Oh, and he stays there. It deals AoE with the 30-second cooldown. Scourge grenade.
Scourge grenade.
What the fuck is that, Steve Blum? The fuck? Is it passive? Retain visions of enemies that disappear from vision or from view. Huh. Okay. Passive. Team up. Damn, Rocket throws an ammo overload device. And Punisher receives infinite ammo and faster fire. That's cool. He seems fun. Wait, what was she? Oh, yeah, duelist. Cool. Level difficulty 3. Whoa. Okay, Windblade. Why does she have like a AoE around her? Omega Hurricane is her ult?
Feel the wrath of the goddess!
Whoa. That seems kind of broken. Left shift. Switch.
Be swift.
Oh. So she's like Sona. Switch the weather to empower allies. Tornado grants movement, thunder grants damage.
Be swift.
He's like Mercy. Kind of.
Ride the winds! Faster, my friends!
Channel the power of the weather to power storm. Okay, so it's like Lucio. Yeah, she's more like Lucio. Actually. Bolt Rush. Okay. Looks cool. Okay, Loki. Four star. Mystical missile. But he heals and damages. That's fun. God of mischief, shapeshift.
Your powers are mine!
Judge, jury, executioner!
Damn, that's gonna be nerfed. It's cool that he can be an ally or an enemy, so it's not like Echo where it has to be an enemy. Regeneration.
I still need you.
Okay. Doppelganger.
I have many faces.
Okay. And then he can swap with the illusion.
I outnumber you.
Can you do it again? Like, does it disappear? It looks like it's still there, so. Backstab.
Ooh.
That's just my melee, my quick melee attack. Deals extra damage from behind.
Time to vanish.
Right click is invisible. Damn, that's confusing.
Thank me later.
Damn, and they can all use the healing?
What? Time to.
Luffy Sun Reborn. Oh, this is the team up. When Hella lands a final hit in defeating an enemy, she can instantly resurrect Loki in the respawn phase. If Loki is alive, an Astron Crow will fly to him. Okay. It's only. Okay, interesting. There's like an Akshon thing here, but it only applies for Hella and Loki. That's gonna take a while. It's good to know this though. Doctor Strange is a Vanguard, 3-star. Daggers of the Knack. Okay. I have Agamotto.
By the Eye of Agamotto!
Interesting. So, like, Alawi's thing? He can fly, apparently? Okay. Maelstrom of Madness. I guess the charger.
Dark magic.
Okay. F to open portal between two locations. Oh god. It's a fucking
a shortcut Astra. Through space.
That's so sick. That's so crazy. Shield of the Seraphim. That's badass. So far, only one character with a shield. Price of Magic. Oh yeah, so that's the stacks. Okay. Gamma Maelstrom. Oh yeah, this is the thing that Hulk does. Cool. Star. Life energy blast. Okay. Regain one life orb after a critical hit. Soul Resurgence ult.
We are undefeated!
Release energy around her while moving, providing healing over time movement. Okay. Just mobile Janna ult, I guess. Throw a spore to just sedate nearest enemy. Okay. Doesn't do anything though. Consume life orbs to grant allies a damage boost. Okay. And so my life orbs to grant herself a damage boost. You gonna do it? Oh, okay. Consume life orbs to grant heal. So her kit is basically just attack enemies to get life orbs. And then you can use life orbs to do different buffs.
My anger is healthy.
Interesting. She seems more complicated than the other ones. Even though she's a one star. He's also one star. Strategist. Bombard mode. And then right click is healing bombs. Like Baptiste, I guess. Cosmic Yarn Amplifier.
This is real firepower!
Okay. Jetpack Dash. It's a fast cooldown. This is basically just Tracer Dash. BRB Battle Rebirth Beacon. Revives fallen ally. Oh god, that's gonna be annoying. Periodically produces armor packs and rocket jetpacks.
Relay deployed! It ain't cheap!
That's cool though. Wild crawl. Hold space to run on a wall. Fun. Flying ace. Hold space to fall slowly. Cool. He has two team ups, one with Groot.
Mind if I join you, pal?
He takes reduced damage. And then, yeah, the thing with the Punisher. Okay. Duelist 3 star. Damn it, there's so much damage. Oh, they blow up too?
Hell unleashed!
God damn. Okay. Soul Drainer. Stuns them. Right click is piercing knight.
I want your soul.
It's like Echo's sticky bombs. Hold space to fall slowly. Yeah, Queen of Hell. Okay. Black Panther. Four stars. Bast Descent. Summon Bast.
Tremble before Bast!
That's cool. Attaching a vibranium mark. What does that do? Lunge forward and deal damage to enemies.
My spear.
Ooh. Hitting an enemy afflicted with the vibranium mark produces bonus health and refreshes the ability. Okay, so he just showed the proper combo for that. So do the spear toss and then mark everyone. And then you can dash through all of them, I guess. Spinning kick. Man, he's gonna be crazy. He's gonna be all over the place. Run on a wall. You can double jump. Deal higher damage when at low health. Cool. Jolly at this. Magic opens a portal. Black Panther can use the portal. Okay. Cool. Groot. One star. Vine Strike. You're like a. Oh, okay. That's cool. Q. That's his ult.
I am
Kind of like a Persephone ult. You can grow walls.
I am Groot.
Oh, I can grow multiple. Oh. Damn. When awakened, it strikes nearby enemies attacked by Groot and his allies. Nice. Oh, and then there's Ironwood Wall.
I am Groot.
It's just longer. What the fuck? When awakened, it grants bonus health to Groot when nearby enemies take damage. That's sick. Okay. Spore bomb, right click. Neat. The low cooldown. Lord Colossus. Wooden walls near Groot will awaken. Okay, so it's.
I am Groot.
It's kind of like Zyra. They only do stuff if Groot's nearby them. Oh, Heimerdinger. Friendly shoulder, yeah. Same with rocket. Magic. She looks so sick. Look at that sword. 3 stars. Damn. She looks pissed. Slash forward. Okay. Oh, Jesus. So there's like a sweeping attack when you're demon form. Dark Child.
Behold, Dark Child!
Okay. Stepping discs. Okay, teleporting a short distance in the direction of movement. And when you're demon. Same thing, probably. Looks like you can follow it up with another move. Dash forward and launch an enemy upward. So kind of like Doom Fist's uppercut.
I got you.
When you're demon, you don't go upwards with him. So that's interesting. So when you go through a portal, you can do a spin attack. That one does more hits. But if you right click, it's a ranged attack. It's probably like longer or wider. I guess it just did more damage. Summon a limbo demon.
Yeah. Go have fun.
Interesting. So that's when you exit a portal.
Go have fun.
AoE is up. And then passive. She has a lot of abilities. She has lifesteal.
I got you.
Or armor steel.
Survive this.
Disc Master, yeah, this thing with T'Challa. Okay. Luna Snow. Light and dark ice. That's kind of like Loki then. Fate of both worlds.
I am ready to put on a show!
Okay. What the fuck? Damn, she like had a whole ass performance. Take center stage and toggle between two performances, heal allies or grant them damage boost. Cool. So it's kinda like Shiva.
I like the cold.
Okay, so lifesteal mode for a couple seconds. Attach idol aura to an ally. Allies with idol aura also restore health when the snow is healing others. Okay, so multi-heal. Absolute zero. Okay. Freeze the hit enemy and restore health. Okay. There's a lot of like lifesteal. Cryo heart. Yeah, that's your life stealing shit. So smooth skate. Keep moving forward to start ice skating. Okay. Icy disco, so with Namor. Iron Man, almost done. Two stars. Nice. Wait, I'm wondering if... No, it has to be with the skin. Interesting. Okay, so repulsor blast. AoE, and then unibeam. Interesting. That didn't even go on cooldown. Oh wait, no, it's another weapon. Interesting. I'm guessing you can't move, maybe? I don't know. An invincible pulse cannon. Ultimate.
Maximum pulse!
It's a big nuke. Okay. Hyper velocity. Oh yeah. It's like the Avengers game. Is he able to just stay in the sky?
Powering up!
Activate armor overdrive.
Rockets fire!
Damn, that's sick. So just like buff mode.
Anyone say fireworks? It's nano time. Look out below!
Okay. Yeah, then the gamma overdrive thing. Hey, Spider-Man. I like that intro. Damn, he's the most difficult player. So cool. Spider power. Deals extra damage to the enemy with a spider tracer. Look at how many abilities he has.
Don't mess with the amazing Spider-Man!
Okay, so he just stuns everyone around and deals damage. Left shift is some web swinging. Damn, that's a lot of distance. Get over here with E. So you go to them. Oh wait. So if you press E on someone, normally, they go to you. But if you have a spider trace on them, then you'll go to them. Interesting. Okay. Amazing combo, press F. Just a straight up punch. He has low cooldowns, I've noticed. Except for that one. He has a double jump. Of course he does. Up cluster. I didn't... Wait, did he do it? Oh, he's doing it right now. Deals damage and attaches. That didn't have a cooldown either. Attaches a spider tracer to the hit enemy. Spider sense. That's pretty cool. Give a warning of enemies that have been around. I like that. Wall crawl. And you can run on him. Very sick. He seems fun. Okay. Almost done. Magneto 2-star. Iron Volley. Meteor M. Yeah, we haven't seen anything of these characters yet. Creator Clash. Slots going quick. Nah.
Fear Magneto!
So, okay. Oh, he draws in projectiles? Is that like an actual thing?
Fear Magneto!
I wonder. Metallic curtain. Is this a shield?
Your attacks are futile.
Cool. What's the timed one? Metal bulwark. Makes sense, he's like a shield person. Wait, damage taken will transform into rings on his back. Mag cannon. Okay, so when it's built up enough, he can shoot it. Knockback. Magnetic descent. Cool. Scarlet Witch can infuse chaos energy into Magneto to enchant his greatsword. Upon receiving the chaos energy, Magneto can unleash his full force, striking down enemies with his enchanted greatsword. Nice. Wanda looks cool. Nice. Chaos magic. So she's like Moira, she drains them. Restore chaos energy. Reality eraser.
Chaos!
Holy shit. Engage in free flight while charging energy, then unleash it to deal massive damage. That's crazy. Enter the projection state for free flight.
Be right back.
Okay. Dark Seal.
You're not going anywhere.
Interesting. Telekinesis. Chthonian Burst. Nice. She looks fun. Penny Parker. Three stars. Okay, cyberweb cluster. The slow firing cannon. Ultimate spider sweeper. It's laying a bunch of shit. That's so long. Knocking back enemies and deploying arachnomines, spider drones, and cyber webs. What the fuck?
You're up, little one. My trap worked!
Generate a spider nest, periodically spawning spider drones, and creating spider webs. Arachnomine?
This is gonna hurt.
This is just bouncing bitties that can be hidden in a cyber web. Okay.
You know what to do, spiders?
Okay, so you can web yourself to a targeted area or cyber web. Okay. Wall crawl. Cyberweb snare. Okay. So I get a web stuff in order to, like, go to him. Interesting. Okay, Star-Lord, this is what I'm gonna be trying to main. 2 stars. So element guns. Damn, that's rapid fire as hell. How fast did that deplete his ammo though? Pretty quickly, okay. Galactic legend.
Legendary!
Oh my god, he's flying Soldier 76 ult. That's kind of awesome. Rocket propulsion. Okay, blaster barrage.
Element jerks!
That's stylish. Okay, right click. Dodge and reload. Oh, he's so stylish. Oh, he's stylish as hell. Okay, and then Namor. Last guy. 2 stars. Trident of Neptune. Okay. Horn of Proteus. Summon Giganto. Oh my god, is it? Boom, it's a big ass whale. This is ragdoll physics. Blessing of the Deep, summon a protective barrier while flying upwards.
Oceans protect me!
Okay. Kinda like a Zonius. Aquatic Dominion, yeah, this is the little octopus.
Protect your king!
Okay. Wrath of the Seven Seas.
Attack them! Wash our foes away!
Okay, so you can change the target. Frozen spawn. Okay, yeah, that's that. Okay, I think I'm ready. Wait, what's this? Team up. Oh, this is just... yeah. We already looked through this, though. Star-Lord doesn't team up with anyone so far, so that's fine. Action. Customize emblem. Interesting. You can make your own emblem, apparently. Okay, anyways, let's just play. Quick match. I'm not even gonna bother doing bots. That was fast. I wonder if I'm making it into the dev battle or whatever's going on. Shin Shibuya, his disciple, Spider Zero, has concerns about her. Oh. I like this little map lore. Master Weaver. I guess, yeah, like all these worlds are like melting together, right? So this is, we're in multiverse right now. Let's see how my game runs on medium.
Get ready.
I really like this loading screen. It feels very comic book.
The battle starts in 5, 4.
Can I pick a character?
Three,
I didn't get to choose.
2, 1.
Uh-oh.
Don't forget, securing the mission area is your top priority.
I didn't get a breaker character. I'm not even in. I'm gonna get booted at this rate. Ooh.
Go have fun.
I hear people.
Survive this.
I think I'm in limbo. Oh wait. What is happening? Oh! Oh. Maybe this game isn't stream friendly.
It's time to do the right thing. Just gotta figure out what that is.
Okay. Oh, Jesus. Maybe I gotta bump down my graphics while streaming or something. Or maybe I gotta let it chug.
I am Groot.
A nice deep freeze.
Oh, Jesus.
Help,
Groot with a big win!
There's a whale.
We are green.
I think I need to.
Fireworks. I like the cold.
I think I need to decrease my graphics. Maybe you know what I need to do. I need to put streaming into performance mode.
I'm back, baby!
Friends, it's gather the grand around. Finale!
What does that sound? I think I got booted. What is happening? Are we taking the point? My game.
Help get that vehicle to its destination.
I like the cold. You don't have to fight alone.
Maybe I should leave. I don't want these guys to lose because of me.
My anger is healthy.
I am Groot.
I don't have to fight alone.
I like the cold.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna dip. I got a penalty. Guess I'm staying.
I wouldn't mess with crew, that's for sure.
It's getting, wait, I'm getting a little stability.
You're halfway there. Keep going.
I like the cold.
Where the fuck is that going? I think it looks. I'm getting some stability now, I think.
I need assistance.
Elements! Jerks!
Stay away from the knot! Almost there! Don't turn back now!
Behold!
Did you see that?
That child!
There's so many effects.
Powering up.
Dark Child just broke my game.
To put on a show.
Reached a checkpoint. Keep up the momentum.
Can't keep me down for long.
Sorry, no revivals here.
The perfect kick.
Your fate is sealed.
Okay.
Coming right at ya.
From what I can play, it's fun.
I just happen to be a living one.
Your company has done a lot of good for this world. But a whole lot of not so good, too.
What is it?
Blame Fujikawa for the bad stuff, kid. The good. That's all me.
I like the cold.
And so it begins.
I like this dialogue. This dialogue between heroes.
You needed some help.
That's it!
I have my own.
Don't let anything stand in your way.
Pulse charge. Fire. The hard way.
I like the cold.
You made me.
That did the trick.
So close. This is your big chance.
I need to adjust my settings.
Spider Zero, you will reach the Weaver. That is my promise.
Coming right at ya.
Ha! I suck.
Groot with a big win.
Now, Steven.
I need to fix my settings. Holy shit, this cutscene even is breaking my shit. Yeah, this person kept stealing my kills, so he has 27 kills and 6 deaths. Maybe Scarlet Witch is broken. You damn right I won. I contributed jack shit though. I think. I need to fuck around with the settings in bots. My memory and CPU is all good. I wonder what it is. I'm gonna enable this. That on high. I don't know why, considering I'm already like having choppy frames. I'll put shadows down. Put that down. Global illumination. Maybe this is fucking with it. Put that down. Put that there. Let's see. I'll do tutorial.
Hey, superhero!
Oh no.
Here. Ready to unleash your amazing abilities to undo the time stream entanglement?
I can. It looks like Streamlabs doesn't like streaming this game, though. Not really. Its CPU is chugging. If it's the case where this game runs better when I'm not streaming, maybe I need to go back to using OBS. At least for this game.
You're currently playing as the Punisher, powerful duelist.
Who plays
I'll
Punisher?
Guide you through a test run. Come on, let's get started. Try moving the camera to check out the environment around you.
Frames aren't bad.
The guiding line into the mission area.
Then again, nothing crazy is happening. Oh, there you go. There's that frame. What the hell is this?
What are you waiting? Oh, enemy spotted. Take him down with your weapons.
Bogey's incoming.
Woohoo! Enemy down.
I don't have time to
okay, let's move on. I'm gonna share my cosmic awareness with you. You'll be able to detect easy-to-damage structures. I call this power Chronovision. You can use Chronovision to observe and destroy structures in an active area.
Oh.
Break through the wall to open a path forward. There we go. Path cleared. Now, advance to the next mission area.
I mean, this is breakable. You're lying.
What are you waiting for? Follow the line and get moving.
Hang on. Some of this stuff isn't actually breakable.
What are you waiting for? Follow the line and get moving. More enemies spotted! Unleash your ultimate ability and wipe them out!
Judge! Jury! Executioner!
Double KO! That's three! See that device? Head over and engage with it to move on to the next mission.
I don't have time to wait for you.
It's definitely an effect thing.
Try transforming into Hero Hulk. You know you want to!
Pause. It's definitely... It breaks when I use... effects. It's already a low though. What if I just put everything on low and see what happens?
Press the key as prompted and use your ultimate ability to Hulk out.
I'm Hulking out.
Hulk is a Vanguard hero with skills to protect his allies. Charge up for an incredible leap to hop over your allies.
I went too far.
Use indestructible guard near your allies to keep them stuck. More enemies! Take them down alongside your allies.
That one hurts. I need assistance.
Double KO!
Stay right there!
That's three! Go ahead and engage with that device to move on.
Hulk smashed all enemies!
Oh, now you're playing as Rocket Raccoon! How adorable! Rocket Raccoon is a strategist with helpful support abilities. Uh-oh, your allies are hurt. Try using repair mode to heal them.
You're welcome.
Oh, it's a Moira Orb.
Time to power up your allies with your ultimate ability, so you can take down your enemies together.
This is real firepower!
Double KO! That's three! Another device! You know what to do. Interact with it. Looks like you're back to playing as the Punisher. Rocket's here. That means the team-up ability Ammo Overload is now activated. More enemies! Stay in the device's range and take them down!
Okay, can you get this? Get off
Different heroes can join forces to activate unique team-up abilities, each greatly enhancing their combat. Double KO! That's three! Wow, four in a row! You've completed all of the tutorial missions!
Interesting.
Way to go, hero!
The game is very loud. A loud game.
I don't know. Maybe I should try just the window. It's weird, you can't do full screen. Oh god. Tiny game. When I do optimize, it says to do medium. I don't know. Oh, there's a practice range. Thank God.
I may be from Earth, but every planet's under my protection now. Oh, they do not look happy. Oh, did you see that?
I can't tell what it is. Like, CPU's fine, memory's fine. I shouldn't be lagging.
Coming right at
Gotcha!
Who's the man?
I am.
Oh!
Double KO!
Oh, sweet moves, right?
That's three!
He's
wow, four in a row!
Star-Lord is
that's
fun,
amazing.
Though.
2 points, Star-Lord! Oh! Did you see that? Coming right!
Double KO!
Oh, sweet moves, right?
That's three!
I totally rock. Oh! Did you see?
Legend! Wow, four in a row! Five! That's amazing!
Here they come! Oh, thought you had me! Three, two, one!
Double KO! That's three!
Dude, Star-Lord is Tracer, Soldier, and Reaper.
In your face, loser! Oh! Did you see that?
Wow, four in a row!
Oh, sweet moves, right?
Five! That's amazing!
Soldiers, I mean, Soldier. Star-Lord is fun. I think the pace to this game is on point. Even though I was playing bots. Let's try again. Let's try another quick match, please. Do me right.
Before you attack, get ready.
I really might go back to using OBS, to be honest. I know it's a common thing that like Streamlabs uses too much CPU. It's using 20%.
The battle starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
My fault.
Help get that vehicle to its destination.
But like nothing is really being overloaded right now. My memory isn't in a bad state.
Right from one cosmic disaster to the next. Story of my life.
You don't have to fight alone.
Yeah, I'm like going from 60 FPS to like 11.
Locked and loaded.
And it's every time like an ability happens, I think.
Insignificant gnats. Fireworks.
Yeah, this is tough.
Thunder strike.
Oh, and I can't leave either.
Blew them off.
Charge. Have fun.
Let's try this again.
I think I might end stream after this. See how it is off stream? If it's fine, and it's not my PC. Oh, I mean, it is my PC.
Eight elements, jerks!
Come, my minion!
This is real firepower!
He's laughing.
I disabled rocket's amplifier.
All mutant kind!
You don't have to fight alone.
Coming right at ya! Let's go!
Oh. Magic's trying to attack a flanker.
I'm back, baby.
Fear Magneto!
You are welcome.
Oh, sweet moves, right?
The storm, sabotaging Loki's tapping operation? Count me in.
It's pretty good right now. It's not bad. Could be fucking better. I really think it's like.
I will always lend a hand.
Locked and loaded.
It's like I need to let the map like load all of its abilities.
Oh, sweet moves, right?
Almost there. Don't turn back.
Feel the wrath of the Thunder.
I need assistance.
Eight elements, jerks! Tony,
oh, yeah.
Gotta give me one of those.
We must stop Loki from destroying Idris.
The vehicle reached a checkpoint. Keep up the momentum.
Do not expect me to do that again.
I got four kills. I'm not useless.
You don't have to fight alone.
For mutant kind!
Be swift.
We have company.
Yeah, this map is breaking. That's cool. Oh my god, Star-Lord's so good.
Keep going.
I've been blessed with decent frames during that.
Dark child out to play.
Let me help.
You cannot hurt me.
You're almost there. Don't turn back now.
You need to get back, didn't you? I am wounded.
No hiding from us now, buddy.
Fear Magneto!
Chin up.
I lift up my comrades.
Aw, thanks.
The vehicle reached a checkpoint. Keep up the momentum.
Hurricane!
Pulse charge!
Incoming!
Fire! Yikes! We all
Hurricane.
Know
that you
This is real firepower!
I see I have made an impact.
Friends, gather around!
Locked and loaded.
Hurry up!
Oh! Did you see that?
Focus on the battle. You needed some help.
Double
KO! Oh, yeah.
For reading my mind, Mantis.
May your bright lady carry you home.
Oh, sweet moves, right?
Back to whatever netherworld you go down.
3, 2, 1, blast off!
Ooh. I got wailed.
I am wounded. Who will help? Chin up.
Trees make good friends.
And you actually need healers.
That's it! Don't let anything stand in your way.
3, 2, 1, blast off! Legendary!
Well, can I lead the Guardians now?
That's weird.
Happy to help.
Let's try this again.
Wait, I died and someone said, can I lead the Guardians now? I think that was Tony. Hey, freak you.
So close. This is your big chance.
Don't mess with the Amazing Spider-Man.
Limbo stands with you.
Let's rock this.
Charge.
Eight elements. Jerks.
Friends, gather around.
Oh, sweet moves, right?
Do not expect me.
Pulse charge. Fire.
I need assistance.
Next stop, the world. Oh, Dodge had me.
Another epic victory. Big win.
I think it was MVP. I got MVP somehow. These numbers. Oh, they're levels? Oh, I can sum you up. I'm gonna highlight you. Oh, you can look at their highlights.
Pulse charge, fire!
Can always
fear Magneto!
Today's weather report. The storm is over.
Wait, this is actually such a good feature. Being able to thumb each person up and then looking at each of their highlights? Like, let me look at Storm's highlight for this game.
Has shifted in your favor.
Ooh, I'm more dangerous.
Tony, you gotta give me one of those suits.
Goddess of nature.
The long
I will always lend a hand.
That's cool, though. Very neat. Okay. Well, that match was much better, I think. Achievement. I got something for Star-Lord. Got some money. Defeat 8 enemies with element guns. I'm gonna tell you right now, even through all the lag, I could tell this game's gonna be, like, I don't know. It's fun. I don't want to say this is gonna be, like, the main shooter game that I play, because... like, this game could still fall off if it's not, like, you know, taken care of. But I think as it is, like, gameplay-wise, the pace is, I think, awesome. I think it's skill-based, you know, as opposed to, like, I don't know, hero-based.
Someone's got a.
I'm right, getting
from
in.
One cosmic faster. Disaster to the next. Story of my life.
I still might consider switching to OBS.
The battle starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Fear, Bessa.
You need to stop that vehicle in its tracks.
Render me assistance!
Look out behind you!
Leia, let it lag now.
Better stop that vehicle!
I like the cold.
Time for some fireworks.
Release her!
Here's this life.
I died.
We've made it halfway!
Respawn timer isn't bad at all. I didn't even realize it was a payload game. I guess I never really thought about what kind of game modes were going to be available.
There's still a chance to stop them.
Why am I dizzy?
Halt the adversary.
They hit a checkpoint. Now might be a good time to stop them.
There's gonna be a fight.
Oh, I can't go. What the fuck? Oh, this is the Doctor Strange portal. That tripped me out.
Turn around, quick.
Oh, I'm fine. Don't mind me.
Can't keep me down. 3, 2, 1, blast off! Boom, boom.
It's quick to get back into the fight because a lot of the characters have mobility, and it's not like a bad thing. Where it's like, well, if everyone has high mobility, then...
your powers are mine. Oh, did you see that?
Be strong together.
Judge, jury, executioner.
That one hurts.
No stopping the Star Lord.
I want our soul. There's still a chance to stop them.
The Vashanti's power.
You need to teach me that spell, Stephen.
An enemy strange. By the eye of Agamotto.
Oh, my soul.
No stopping the Star Lord.
The maps are nice.
You stop them in their tracks.
Those guys are about to shoot at us.
I outnumber you. Get in there.
The map rebuilt itself after a while.
The wrath of the goddess!
We are
undefeated! Oh. That was just a straight up pentakill.
Let's try this again. Let's rock this.
Let's end this quick.
They hit a checkpoint. Now might be a good time to stop them.
I will always win the
fight. Oh, thought you had me.
Your god is suffering.
Coming right at you.
Bring on the chaos.
Hurricane incoming.
Oh, I got. Oh, cool.
Better stop that vehicle.
Hurricane Jerry!
The sky fell on them.
Oh, sweet moves, right?
Oh, come on. You ain't me.
Yeah, Magneto!
Moves, right?
Surely he'll be back.
No hiding from us now, buddy!
Let's end this quick!
Oh, don't freeze now. I was on a roll.
Shanti's power!
Oh, don't you at me! I'm just dying! Coming!
Hell unleash! Ha
ha! I purge the darkness!
It looks better, and then it doesn't.
No stopping the
undefeatable!
I really want to know how it plays off stream. I think it's an internet thing.
By the eye of Agamotto!
Man, I gotta make another beacon? Oh, gotcha! He's locked and loaded.
Hurricane incoming!
I got wrecked.
Let's try this again.
Don't give them another inch, or else.
Feel the wrath of the goddess!
Oh god, oh god, oh god,
enjoy the air! One blast
off! We need help! Leave me!
Your powers are mine!
Hell unleash!
Let's try this again! Oh! Did you see that?
We are undefeatable!
Why was she so loud? Holy
shit. One blast off! Will's gone? Now I go. That's well.
When I am free.
Why does Rocket keep roasting me when I die?
Your attacks are futile.
Let's try this again.
There are more of them than
expected. Hell unleash! Well, you can't expect to win them all.
I just played with one of those guys, I think.
The King of Asgard, at your service.
I think they need to, I think they need to play, like, a highlight.
The King of Asgard, at your service.
Like Overwatch does. I think that'd make it more rewarding. Rather than just saying who was MVP. I think it'd be better if they played a highlight. Another achievement. Got two achievements. Defeat one enemy with an assist from Rocket. Space Bros. Yep, an emblem. And deal damage with my E. Some money. Got a spray. Don't even know what my spray button is. Where's the spray button? Am I blind? Oh, you can have specific buttons. Nice. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stop. I think this is more of just a test run. This is like a meal. pull that out later. I'm level 3 already, though. 3 more levels, then I can get a key. Missions, too, I guess. Yeah. I'm gonna try OBS. Next time. I think I'm gonna level up. And stuff. Alright. This game's fun, though. It's fun. Trust me, please. Okay, bye.